Hello everyone, my name is Deadly and I'm back with a new video. In today's video we are in prison. You may be asking, how the hell did I get in prison? Well, I'll tell you. You know that motherfucking fish? That motherfucker named Klaus? That motherfucker sold me out. That's why I'm in jail. Hello everyone, we're playing Escapist and it's gonna be an interesting game while we wait for Madden NFL. While we wait for Madden to come out. So this is my very first time I'm playing Escapist, so I have no idea what we're doing, so yeah. So the idea of this game is after we get out of jail, it's basically break out of prison. And we break out of prison, we're gonna kill that motherfucker Klaus. I will try to drown him, but I remember he's a fish, you can't kill him. So I'm gonna find a way to kill him after this. So I have no idea what I'm doing, so let's just roll call. So, I think there's an arrow, so I'm assuming you have to follow that. Free time. Oh shit, the fuck I do? What the hell did I do? Screen crazy, I don't know what it said. What the fuck did I do? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? I'm getting killed by a dog. What the fuck is going on? Well, I just got knocked the fuck out, so. Yeah, that's the same thing I'm gonna do to that motherfucker named Klaus. You need punishing. What the hell did I do? I just walked out of prison and then out of nowhere, I just got beat up by a dog. I see why Michael Vick beats up dogs. Hopefully I find a way to break out of jail. If not, I'm gonna have to, become Aaron Hernandez and hang himself. peel potatoes. So we're peeling potatoes now. This is an interesting game. I have no idea what we're doing. So this is gonna be episode one. If we get like a lot of likes in the video, I'll keep this series up and just think. But this is gonna be an interesting game I really wanna play. So I have no idea what to do. Or free time, so. I have no idea what we're supposed to do. I probably should have looked up what the hell you're supposed to do. I don't even know how you play this game still. I think it's always more funny when you don't play it, when you guys don't look at the tutorials, just figure out, oh, what's this? Attack, right trigger, block, left trigger, cycle, weapons, I don't got checked. Shit. Can I talk to this guy? If you create a distraction, I can remove a couple of chomps from my... I don't know what I agree to, but I disagree upon to it. So I have no idea what I'm doing, so I'm assuming I need to I played the Escapist the first one, and in the first one you basically had to do was just had to figure out getting tools and everything and make a crew and probably break out. I can never freaking break it out of that in the first ones, but still, because I didn't have that for too long, so we could do some shit. Oh, beat the shit out of this cop! Beat the shit out of this cop! Oh, take your gun! Oh, never mind. I just got beat the shit out of him. Alright, this is an interesting day, so I got knocked the fuck out by a cop and I'm just gonna stay here on the floor. Oh, the doctor's coming. Doctor, tell him I died in prison. So far, day one, it looks like I'm gonna have to bust out Aaron Hernandez and fucking hang himself in prison. Alright, so I'm back to the doctor, I'm healthy, so lesson number two, don't beat the shit out of a cop because he'll just fucking whack you with his fucking shotgun. Alright, so I have no health right now, just have to wait for the heal up, so let's go back to our jail cell. A distraction, it's free time, so I'm assuming in free time, ooh, I think in the first one you could like lift the boogie so you can be stronger. Alright, what sells this? This is where you buy things? How much money do I have? I don't have jack shit of money. Alright, which is our prison cell? Is it this one? I'm assuming this is our prison cell. What else do we have to do? I guess sit down and think about how to hang myself. Flush items, I don't got nothing in the fucking flush. Like a rest to heal up. This is how you heal up? Did I just sit here and do I just like heal? Okay, the resting heals yourself, so okay. This is interesting, a lot of jokes. So I don't think we're gonna do jack shit. The only thing we did in episode so far, we'll probably do a couple more minutes. I don't know how long I'm gonna do this, but we're just gonna do it for a while. So got 73 health, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh. What's over here? Exploring the prison and learning how to play this game. I feel like it's more better. Oh shit! Beat the shit out of this guy! Ooh! I got knocked the fuck out! So far, the first day of jail, I got beat the I got three times knocked the fuck out. Oh no. If I was really going to prison, I would not survive. I wouldn't survive, what the hell? I see what they mean. And now I see what they mean when they said that prison, don't go to prison. It's terrible. First, I would like to actually go to the weight room, but I have no idea. Oh, it's lunch time. Let's go to lunch. Oh, we can start a brawl. the first one you could do that. So I got knocked out 3 times. So let's see, where here's the lunch table. What, how do I eat? Pick up desk. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing now. Sit down. I guess I'm sitting down here. I'm doing something. I have no idea what I'm doing. I probably should have looked up what the hell to do. These guys have question marks. What the hell am I doing? I don't have any, I have money. I don't have any money. I don't know how to make money. Oh shit. Run. This man's gonna beat the shit out of me. I'll beat you up. I knocked him the fuck out. Shh. No one must ever know. Wait, how you drop him? I found shit on him. We beat someone. He's drowned in water. Run. Run away. Run away. Go back to our goddamn prison cell so we can figure out what the fuck did we just do. We beat. So we got knocked out 3 times and we knocked out 3 people. So we got a kick. I consume. Consumable. Oh, that's... Oh, you can charge up your fist. I'm fucking Goku. X to use? How do you use it? Okay, this is an interesting game. I probably should have looked up tutorials how to fucking... Okay, I'm Goku! Beat the shit out! Alright, I have no idea what I'm doing, so we're gonna make more jokes about life in prison. Gonna probably have to hang... Alright, so how do I get a rope? Oh, hello you! Knock the fuck you! Beat the shit out of you! I am Goku! You taste my fist! I got knocked the fuck out. I guess not being like Goku and punching the shit out of people. So yeah. So our first episode, we got knocked out 4 times. One by a cop who just whacked us with a shotgun and knocked us out. So yeah, this is episode 1. So I think this is gonna be the end of episode 1. I got killed 5 times and I'm gonna figure out how the hell do you do this? Can I save this game? Can I save it so we can do it next time? Alright, so we're gonna do... This is gonna be episode 1 of me trying to escape jail. So we're gonna... Remember, the goal is to escape jail. Escape jail. So we can kill that motherfucker Krause and you, doctor! What happens if you punch a doctor before the end of the video? Okay, well... If you guys have found this video a little bit entertaining, hope you guys keep watching. Make sure to like the video, subscribe for more. And we'll see... Oh, wait, before we go... Let's go kill... I can't get inside there! Fuck! Oh, it's job time. You have jobs in this game? What the hell? I'm gonna have to figure out what the hell you do. I'm gonna punch one more person. Oh, you can charge punch him. What the hell? Oh, that's just cool. I don't know what I'm doing. What's this? I think I just put my clothes away. Alright, so we'll see you guys in the next episode while we try to figure out what the hell we were doing. Okay. So make sure you guys hit the like button if you like the video. Make sure to subscribe for more content. If you guys do like this interesting video, we're playing something new. So yeah, I know not that many people watch it, but still. Make sure you guys like the video, subscribe for more. And we'll see you when we beat the shit out of Klaus. Peace.